there's absolutely no need to panic.
Joe Fusco works for Casella. He says Vermont's standards are stricter than almost any other state. And the vast majority of PFAS compounds that end up in landfills stay there. He says a conversation about keeping PFAS out of the water has to start at the beginning by changing the products themselves.
We have wanted a certain convenience to life as consumers over the last 50 years. We want things not to stain. We want them to clean easily. We want them to be waterproof.
He says Casella is now working with the state to try to figure out where that sweet spot is. A treatment solution that's technologically, environmentally, and economically possible.